for the getting down this end would be the best thing, because then they might come down off of the cover. I don't know. They've got a lot of life, haven't they? Hold on. Maybe I shouldn't attack these dudes. They're pretty tough. Well, they look pretty tough. Maybe we let them come to us back here. Got him. Without being seen, that's good. Yeah, I don't know that that's going to be that. So maybe we do just need to let them come to us over this way. No, no, it's great. That need that shaman dead. Yeah. Can you... I don't know if I can kill him in one go though, can I? Okay, alright, hold on. And then maybe if we... I'm starting to get the hang of it. It's really really good once you, because I was just like, how the hell do you ever kill any of these dudes? Like, I'm just dying every time. But you can definitely do it. So we'll hide him there. Oh, I'll turn that off. Oh shit. Wait, we'll hide him there. We can hide over there as well. No, I want to take out. Get this dude first. Critical hit. Boom! Duck, don't let me down, duck. Oh no, it's not gonna kill him. He missed anyway, bastard. Uh oh, we're in trouble now.
Faster!
Is he gonna be able to hit me?
A female and her getcha!
Oh, one damage is not too bad.
Reinserting intestines into patient's body cavity. Happy to help. Kill the stalkers.
Damn. All right. Healing. Yeah. And then pick up hit, but it's better than the shaman getting back up.
Operation complete. You could soon be killing again. Shit, I forgot she can jump up stuff. Yeah. Oh yeah, hold on. Yeah. Okay. I totally forgot that she can jump up shit. Uh,
can't I move now? Let's just shotgun this fool. How the hell did he miss that point blank?
None of the spirits! No sweat! You're dead!
What is going on? Sure, there's like the same battle to be had in here as well, so I'm gonna do this one last fight and then I'm gonna call it a night because I'm having fun now that I understand how to play the game. Thanks for everybody for tuning in as well. Hope you're enjoying the game. If you do want to chuck me a follow, I'll be playing this again tomorrow night. Now that I've finally got the hang of it, and I know that you can fast travel and stuff, it's definitely a fun game. I'd highly recommend it. But yeah, if you want to support the channel, then chuck me a follow and you'll get notifications when I come online, so that would be good. So did I already, I don't think I, no, I definitely didn't already do this bit. So I'm just wondering where we should take this dude's fight. Might be best to take out the guys down this end first. Because right, let's get him in position. Let's put her over here. Oh no, maybe not. No. Oh shit, we're gonna get caught up here, so over here. So let's put the duck here. Oh shit, no, he's gonna come all this way, isn't he? It's not what we want to do just yet. Hopefully he'll stop so we don't have to... So we're gonna hide Duckman over here. How would the duck over here? And then we are gonna ambush him here. Ah, well that might take him out in pretty much in one shot.
What you got?
There you go, so he should go. There you go, yes. One down.
Yeah, I finally figured out how to use that thing.
Nice, so he died without us even getting seen. And now there's another dude over here, so let's do the same for him. So now, if you
now
kill stragglers, then you tend to be a little bit better off because they don't, can't interfere really. We've got some weapon parts. What else did we get? Oh, we already picked up what that whatever it was that dude had. See, there's quite. I feel like there's too much cover this way for us to really do what we want to do. I think I'm going to draw them into an ambush here. So I'm going to put him, her, bar. Put him. No. So I'm going to put him. No, see, it's not a great place, is it? Let's go down the other end. I think that'll probably be better for an ambush. Because they've just got lots of cover to get into, which is kind of what you don't want, I'd assume. You don't really want them being able to pop into cover, do you? I feel like this is a good spot to hide her there.
Thank you. inserting the intestines into patient's body cavity. Happy to help.
Medical bot. Jesus.
No sweat.
Please refrain from harmful behavior. Whee! Would you like a flyer?
Back in action! Come, you filthy, filthy! Come here! Why he on ground?
You anymore!
I think I'm going to call it there for the night because it's getting quite late here. I'll be back on tomorrow playing some more, so if you want to support the channel, then chuck me a follow and you'll get notifications when I come online tomorrow. Cupcakes, this is a how do you explain it? It's like a tactical action RPG, I guess. It's a little bit like XCOM, if you've ever played XCOM. It's loads of fun though, like it's just, you really, like you have to think about every encounter, like it's, and like just then I totally thought I was going to lose, like I was kind of falling back. Yeah, Mr. Horry's right, it's animal XCOM basically. It's really funny though, like it's got a really good, it's got like a really good sense of humour on it. It's like the characters keep finding stuff from like our century and calling them really weird names and things like that. Like, so it's pretty good. Right, so I'm just gonna go back to the main town. I'm just gonna make sure I've picked up everything. And I've killed everybody, and then I'm gonna go and upgrade all my weapons. This looks like I just got a pretty cool gun, actually. What was that? It was a state switcher. Rail rifle form parallel banks, batteries and magnets. This alignment allows the state switcher to fire a metal slug with some force quite a far distance. Seems like quite a good gun for her, I think. Shotgun, yeah, that's good. Okay. What is that going on in that car? Is that a fire? Let's have a look. Ah. Alright, so we're going to go back to the main town if there's nothing else here. So let's get the map up. And we'll go back to. Back to the Ark. And we will upgrade. All of our weapons, because the little bit of extra damage kind of makes all the difference. So yes, so that's probably a good thing to do. Are we gonna go straight and see the Elder? No, is it loading in? I can't move. Can't move my mouse for some reason. Guys, I'm going to call it for the night, so thank you for tuning in. Be sure to follow me if you want to see more. I'll be playing again tomorrow, Wednesday and Thursday, so we should get pretty far through this. It's definitely a thumbs up from me on this one at the moment, but I will catch you guys tomorrow. Thanks for tuning in.